the slot. He's careful with it, and then now backs out and backhands it down low.
Score! Nick Ritchie! His first NHL goal!
That was some kind of shot. Well, we've been waiting for this one. Because he can really fire the puck. Watch the play that Sean Horkoff makes down low to create some space for young Nick Ritchie. Puck comes behind the net. Watch Horkoff. Little bit of a pick right there on Schlemko. Create space for Ritchie, and he just drills it. Over the shoulder, off the crossbar, and in. That time, the goaltender came perhaps a little deep.